world ahead of you, all right? There's way more to basketball, but there's a lot of resources you guys can use to help you, you know, excel in basketball.
So you have to be a human before you can be an athlete, no matter what happens.
You always want to self-reflect and see how you can be the best player you could be instead of putting the blame on other coaches or other players. A lot of dudes make the mistake of working on their game, doing skill work, shooting a whole bunch of jump shots in the offseason, but it's a few dudes that are getting up at 6 a.m. without nobody telling them to run stairs.